Hello, good evening everyone. This is Richa Vashnev from Lumiere French Academy. Today we are with Mohit, and this is one of the article used for food in French, article partitif. It means any or sa.
Hello. Article partitif is used for food. There are four types of article partitif. Du is used for masculine singular. Dila is used for feminine singular. The apostrophe is used for a vowel, and the is used for plural. There is a small exercise. U, that means water, is E is vowel, so it would be D L apostrophe. So D L apostrophe. Lait, that means milk, is masculine, so it would be du. That is G. Fromage, that is cheese. It is fromage is feminine, so it would be Dina. Number four, legumes. Legumes means vegetables. Legumes, there is S, so it would be these. That means fruit. Number five, fruits. Fruits are fruits only. There is also S, so they are plural, so it would be D. Number six, the means T. This is a masculine singular, so it would be T.
Thay.
Bag, that means bread, is feminine, so it would be Dina. Thank you.
Very well done.